Don't have all day. Come on.
Mission accomplished.
We're rolling.
Respect.
Plus. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are joined by...
Bossman Muscle.
Bossman Muscle. Big Man has changed his name. He's Bossman...
Muscle.
Muscle.
I'm very muscly.
God, look at that, honestly. Only the best on this channel. Okay, so he is dressed as a meme. I am dressed as someone celebrating...
Christmas.
Crappy Christmas. Christmas has gone downhill. Today's Christmas Eve. This video will be coming out in the new year. So...
I've gone incognito.
Yeah, he's gone incognito. But today, we will be playing...
Kiss, Marry, Kill.
Harry Potter edition. Jinx again! Dun, 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 no.
Our mental synchronization.
Not Frozen. So do you want to pick the first three names?
Big Man Muscle. It's Boss Man Muscle, isn't it? Okay. Hagrid.
His voice is a bit muffled because he's gone incognito.
Victor Crumb.
Spell it wrong.
No, it's Crumbs.
Everyone is screaming.
And Peter Pettigrew.
Oh God.
Who's Victor Crumb?
Why do you keep asking me that? Victor Crumb is the dude from the Goblet of Fire from Durmstrang, or however you say it. And he is in the Triwizard Tournament.
But what are you going to do?
I think I'm gonna... I don't know.
I'm gonna marry Hagrid, kiss Peter, and kill Victor. What?
Why would you kiss Peter Pettigrew? He is a literal rat.
Well, I don't know who's
Victor. He's a human
Victor?
And a rat.
Who's Victor? Who's Victor?
He literally chopped off his hand for Voldemort.
That is a bit messed up.
Victor Crumb. Wait. Victor Crumb. He's Victor Crumb. He's quite a cool dude, you know? He's a Quidditch champion.
I'll kiss him then, and then I'll kill him. By the way, just to confirm, we are both straight as this table, which you cannot lay your eyes on. But yeah, so which one are you? What are you gonna do?
I thought you were gonna say which one are you? Like my sexuality. Anyway.
Right. Okay. Peter Pettigrew, Victor, or Hagrid? Which one are you gonna do? Oh, that's.
I'm gonna marry Hagrid. Kiss Victor Crumb,
yep,
and kill Peter Pettigrew because
right, okay.
He's evil.
Should we not
should
go should we do this so we don't have the same ones?
No, you need to put them all together so when I'm editing it, it's easier for me to edit because then I can make pages with all the stuff like you guys have just seen because I've already edited this video and you're watching it.
Hasn't happened because I couldn't do that, but I will be putting up the pictures as much as I can, but I can't put every single picture up because that takes a lot of work. So, I just trust that you guys know your Harry Potter stuff.
Okay, right. No, I'm picking the next one. His glasses are so cool. You can see behind him. They've got mirrors in them. Anyway, right. No,
I
doors.
Can confirm that the imposter is behind us.
What? David the statue?
Casually.
Look, we got David the statue right there.
We've got Dave over there. He's going to...
Yeah, okay, fine. We've got Crab, which I spelt like grab, because you want to grab him and throw him in a hole. We have...
A dark hole.
We have George.
Who's George?
Fred and George George.
Oh, okay.
He's not the biggest Harry Potter fan. I am.
No.
He isn't.
You can see my...
Have you read the first whole book?
No, yeah, I read like half of it. Like a third of it.
Not a third, like a quarter, like maybe 10 pages? No.
No.
Maybe the first page?
No,
I haven't read any of it.
No, maybe like 70 pages. I can't remember where I got to. I got to the first Quidditch game, and then I got to
Quidditch. Okay, and we have Charlie Weasley. So we got two Weasleys and Crab. What are you going to do? Should I go first? Because you went first last time. I'm going to kiss George, kill Crab, and marry Charlie Weasley because he does like care of magical creatures, which is quite interesting.
Okay. Kiss. No, not kiss. Kill. Right, kill.
Yeah, you have to say who it is. They're not going to know. Right. They can't see the table.
I'm going to kill Crab. I'm gonna kiss George, and then I'm going to marry Charlie because he'll get done for being a wrong'un.
What's a wrong'un? What is it?
Let me just say peas and dodos.
Oh.
And files. Oh crap, you might edit that bit out.
No, we're keeping that in. Finish my coffee, how exciting. Okay. Have you decided what you're going to do there? Okay, right, yeah.
Right.
The right counters go right out there.
Yeah, no! The counter is there somewhere.
God,
there.
Your finger is going all blurry. You need to go like that.
My God. Okay, Voldemort. Like a makeup thing. J.K. Rowling. We put her in there just for the memes.
I was exactly gonna say that as well.
And Lupin. Oh my God. Right, I'm gonna kill Voldemort. I'm gonna kiss Lupin. I'm gonna kill J.K. Rowling. Not kill. Marry. By the way, I'm steamed up. I can't see anything. So let me just go up the frame and clean my incognito glasses.
I don't know what I'm gonna do because, like, if I marry J.K. Rowling, then I will get half of her money.
And also, she will probably kill you because of what went on.
I think that I'm going to marry Lupin because he's a nice person.
Yeah.
What? You don't even know who he is, do you?
No, not really. All I know is he's like friends with, how can I say this without sounding like him?
Why did I think this video was a good idea? Just say it!
I can't remember what he's called. Lucius Malfoy. Isn't he friends with him? He sounds like
No!
Oh, crap.
Sorry. One's a Death Eater and one's a Marauder, honestly. Right. I am going to kill Voldemort, kiss J.K. Rowling, and marry Lupin, because Lupin's a nice person. And
is he allowed?
Sorry, J.K. Rowling, but you're not. Okay, bye. Next one, do you want to pick?
No, you pick, sugar.
Right, we have Professor Sprout.
Sprouty.
Fleur Delacour. Wait, have we already got that one? Oh no, that's the one when I was doing the depressed version of this one. Forks. Who is a bird, so, I mean, he's a phoenix.
I've seen myself every 2 seconds, right, yeah.
Steam. Oh yeah, I've completely forgot about that. Can you be careful? Because your glasses reflect stuff, and there's literally my bank card sitting on the table.
No, I am.
They saw a glimpse of your eye. So awful. They could track where you live.
Right. Okay.
Right. So I am going to marry Fleur Delacour, kiss Professor Sprout, and
who's that? What's that say?
Forks, the phoenix, Dumbledore's phoenix.
Oh, I thought you'd put him in there, or her in there, don't really know.
Don't know, non-binary maybe.
We don't question sexuality, but,
This video is going to be so difficult to edit because you're just going, like, so silent.
What are you
going to
do?
Right, I'm going to marry Fleur Delacour, I'm going to kiss Sprout and kill Forks.
I can't believe you've done this.
No, because he gets reborn anyway.
Yeah, so I'm gonna do that then as well.
You're so boring. Why can't you?
I'm sorry. I told you it'd be a boring video because of this.
We got the Overwatch one coming up next. Okay, right. Next one.
I'm ahead of you. Yeah.
Bellatrix Lestrange.
Easy
Lily Potter.
Easy kill. Yeah, Lily. Easy kill.
Bakey reference. And God. Luna Lovegood.
What are you gonna do? They're all girls, so like you're kind of screwed.
It's kind of difficult because like
marry, kiss, kill. Right, so I'm gonna marry Luna. I'm gonna kiss Lily, and I'm gonna kill Bellatrix because she's not our lass. So yeah.
Yeah, but like I don't really care about Lily. Like I know Harry has to grow up without his mother, but like she's dead anyway, and like the story wouldn't be the same.
Oh yeah, and I have to kiss her dead.
No, you stay with your thing.
I have to kiss a dead body, don't I?
No, because you kiss them when they're alive.
Oh, that's good. Phew. I don't know what that was.
What is that? Phew.
It's phew, isn't it?
Phew? No, it's...
There's only a few people leave. Oh, but we need to print something out for the Overwatch video.
Phew.
We need to print something out for the Overwatch video. We need to print the pictures.
Should we do Charlie D'Amelio dance?
Didn't even know my punches got to roll. You got to keep me focused. You wanna say so.
Okay, anyway. Right, so I am going to kill Lily Potter because she dies anyway. Who is Lily anyway? I'm gonna kiss Bellatrix and marry Luna Lovegood. Okay, do you want to pick the next three? This video is going to go on forever.
We'll do a few more. I've got four.
Come on, speed it up a bit.
Sorry, big boy.
How dare you call me big boy?
Flitwick. Little turby boy.
Turby?
Yeah.
That's squirrel.
He's a turby. Oh. Helga
Hufflepuff. Flitwick is like the
I don't know who Puffily looks like.
Helga Hufflepuff.
And Ginny. She likes gin. I've probably been killed by every single Harry Potter stan right now.
Ginny used to be my favourite character, but now I'm like, you don't really have a personality except from simping over Harry all the time.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to kill Flitwick, marry Helga Hufflepuff, and kiss Ginny.
I'm gonna kill Flitwick, marry Ginny, and kill Helga. Not kill, kiss Helga Hufflepuff. I don't even know what she looks like.
She doesn't really look like anything. Oh no, I need to put them all together.
She don't
exist.
She's
making my life editing easier. Right.
She don't exist.
Next three.
Are you gonna put pictures up on the.
Yes, thing? Yes. Yeah. Come on.
Oh.
Honestly.
Right, can I say?
Yes.
Right. Oh, well, no, these, we've already done these.
No, I did them when I was doing the depressed version of this video.
McGonagall, Madame Maxime, and Mad-Eye Moody.
That's exactly the one that I did in the depressed version of this video, which will never go live on the internet because I just deleted it.
We are not talking about it.
We don't talk about it. Okay, right. So, I am going to... kill Madame Maxime because she's too tall, which makes me feel short.
She's tall if she makes you feel short.
Yeah, I'm going to kiss McGonagall and kill Mad-Eye Moody because he could be Barty Crouch Jr. What are you gonna do?
Who's she again?
She's a giant of Beauxbatons school. She's really tall. She's in love with Hagrid.
Oh my god, I have to do it. This is a bit dreadful, isn't it?
Come on, make a decision.
Marry, kiss, kill.
So you're gonna marry Madame Maxime, kiss
McGonagall, and kill Madame.
So same as me then.
I'm sorry, but like, we're just so similar.
Yeah, very similar.
Yeah.
We have the basilisk.
Oh my god, you know that's an easy dub.
We have Draco.
Oh no.
And Cedric Diggory.
Oh no.
Everyone's going to be complaining at me in the comments.
Okay, I know what I'm going to do. Okay, I'm going to marry Cedric because I know he dies. Spoiler alert.
Spoiler alert.
Get on me, like, if you ever watched that, then. You're not a Harry Potter stan. Imagine not watching that film.
Yeah. You have watched it, you just don't remember it.
Marry, kiss, kill.
I'm going to marry Draco, kill the basilisk, and kiss Cedric Diggory.
No, I married Cedric. I killed, not killed. I kissed.
Yeah, Draco. I know. I did hear you.
Cause, no, because it wasn't on camera.
Was it? Oh. I kind of forget that the camera's there, to be honest. Not when I'm filming a video, though.
No.
Right. Here we go.
I could you forget.
We have Molly Weasley, Filch, and Dobby. What are you going
to
do?
You have to put Dobby in at the end.
I did have to put Dobby in.
Imagine forgetting Dobby. Right, imagine.
Imagine forgetting Dobby, yeah.
Molly Weasley. Well, I don't know. Filch, Dobby. Right, I'm going to... Right, I'm gonna marry Dobby, I'm gonna kiss Molly, and I'm gonna kill Filch.
Marry Dobby, kiss, kill. Okay, right. I'm gonna... Oh, Dobby would be such a cute husband, though. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. Because Dobby, he's just too cute, you know? Give him loads of socks. He could start a sock review channel.
Pansy Parlemonson.
Pansy Parkinson.
I'm sorry.
She's a Slytherin.
Cornelius Fudge. Man likes sweet shops. Is he the one seller? Oh, no, he's the person that works for, like, the police dudes. Albus...
Ministry of Magic.
Severus...
Potter. That's Harry Potter's son. I put some cursed child in there.
I'll probably get arrested if I married or kissed him. Actually, if I pecked him, I'd probably not get arrested, so.
Pecked him? Are you like a bird? I'm gonna have to replay that.
Pansy Parkinson again?
She's Slytherin. I think she ends up marrying Draco. No spoilers or anything.
I'm gonna marry Pansy, I'm gonna kill Cornelius, but I'll probably get sent to Azkaban for the rest of all eternity, and then I'll kiss
Albus Severus Potter.
Albus Severus Potter.
I'm going to
peck. Kiss. Not kiss, peck.
You don't have to make it PG-13, mate. I'm going to kiss Pansy, kill Cornelius Fudge because he's an idiot, and marry Albus Severus Potter.
Totally not going to get done.
Doesn't he end up being gay?
Oh god.
Anyway.
He could be bi. That's what I'm going to say. Right. James Potter. The laddie who he is. Right.
Harry Potter's dad.
Dementor. Grey.
I'm gonna see what you say for this. Totally I put it there on purpose. Aunt Petunia. Dementor, James Potter, and Aunt Petunia. What are you gonna do? You're not in the frame anymore, mate.
You did this on purpose, didn't you?
Yeah.
Crap.
Do you want me to decide first? Okay, I am going to kill the Dementor because if I kiss him, then I'm dead.
You're probably gonna get all of your organs ripped up.
Yeah, my soul will be gone and I'll just be a shell of a person.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Probably be dead. No, I'm killing the Dementor, kissing Aunt Petunia and marrying James.
Yeah, same. I'm sorry to be like...
Boring,
like,
but yeah.
Dodgy, but yeah.
What?
Your face just said, Trelawney.
Trelawney!
Trelawney.
Trelawney!
Is he gonna go and mow his lawn then? Lucius Malfoy. And Goyle. Alright, we've already got crab. So we got crab and Goyle sandwich. Alright, Trelawney. This is probably gonna be a 20 minute long video if we finish it.
Yeah, right, come on quickly!
Right, Goyle. Right, okay. I'm gonna kill Goyle. I'm gonna. Who's Trelawney?
The divination creepy lady.
I'm gonna kiss Lucy and I'm gonna kill Trelawney.
Wait, so you're gonna marry Goyle?
What?
You said I'm gonna kill, kick. And you said kill twice, you can't do that.
No.
I am going to marry Lucius because he's probably a nice person when he's not killing people. I'm going to
kiss Goyle.
Kiss Trelawney and kill Goyle.
Oh, well, I'm going to marry Lucius, kill Trelawney and kiss Goyle. So I'm going to do.
Unpopular opinion, but okay. We like it.
Totally haven't been thinking like all of these, but yeah. Umbridge.
Oh,
easy dubs. Fred.
You could have Hitler in there. And I'd still kill Umbridge.
Yeah, you might have to edit that out because my video might get taken down. Also, if we say the pandemic we're in, the video will get taken down. Did you know that?
What's that?
The pandemic we're in.
No, it doesn't. Right, come on, quickly. Right. No, God, you're as slow as a bus with like 5 million tons of.
Okay, so it's Umbridge, Fred, and
Cho.
So I'm gonna marry Cho, I'm gonna kiss Fred, and I'm gonna kill Umbridge.
I'm gonna marry Fred because he dies. Sorry, spoiler.
Oh my God, bro.
I'm going to. Yeah, anyway, one of my friends will kick me if I am.
Does it matter?
Don't marry Fred. I'm gonna marry Fred, I'm gonna kiss Cho and kill Umbridge. I'm gonna utterly obliviate her. No, I'm picking the next one.
Are you gonna incinerate her?
Okay, we
Umbridge have... Umbridge looks like a raisin.
We have Percy, Dudley, and Dumbledore.
Who's Percy? I can't remember.
Percy. He's
Weasley.
Yeah. It's a bit of a goody two-shoes, not gonna lie.
I'm gonna kill Dudley. I'm gonna kiss Percy. I'm gonna marry Dumbledore because he's a lad.
He's a lad. What are you?
I'm boss man muscly, that's what I am.
You're barely in the
boss
frame.
Man muscly. Ew. That's 22 minutes long. Should we do one
You're
more?
You're watching Disney Channel.
Should we do one more and then like? Right, what are you doing?
I'd marry Dudley if he was person in the Queen's Gambit.
Are you actually gonna marry Dudley?
No.
I was gonna say, right, go on.
If it was the Queen's Gambit actor acting as that person, I would. But we're going to kill Dudley, kiss Dumbledore because he's gay, and marry Percy.
Oh God, I just realised. Right, okay, this is the last one. So.
No, it's not the last one. No. We're gonna speed round. Right, we've got Snape.
It's gonna be like a half an hour long video, isn't it?
We've got Snape, Hermione, and Sirius Black. I'm gonna. Oh God, that's actually quite difficult.
I'm gonna
marry Snape, kiss Sirius, and kill Hermione. Unpopular opinion.
I'm gonna marry Hermione. I'm going to.
Speed round?
I'm going to. Kiss Sirius and I'm gonna kill Snape. Actually, no, I'm gonna kiss.
No, you can't change. You can't change your mind. No, 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 no.
Sirius is just too serious.
Oh my God, that is so bad. Right, we have Quirrell, Harry Potter, and Mrs. Norris. I am going to marry Harry Potter. Kiss Quirrell and kill Mrs. Norris. Or can I kiss Mrs. Norris? Yeah, let's kiss Mrs. Norris. I'm not kissing Quirrell. Oh.
Yeah, she got it. Quirrell. Oh, Harry, right. I'm gonna marry Harry.
Marry Harry.
I'm gonna kiss Mrs. Norris and I'm gonna kill Quirrell.
Okay, right.
Oh, we don't have first. Oh, we do have even.
Oh, we do.
Oh,
last. Right, we've got Winky, Rowena Ravenclaw, and...
He's Winky.
Winky, it's like Dobby's friend. She's so sweet. She's not in the films.
Right, I'm gonna marry Winky. I'm gonna kiss Ravenclaw.
Rowena Ravenclaw.
And then I'm gonna kill... No, I can't do that.
Right, I'm going to marry Neville. I'm going to kiss Winky and kill Rowena Ravenclaw.
Yeah, I'm
going to
kill Neville. Unpopular opinion. You said you're literally going to kill
Hermione. Okay. I just killed Hermione.
Ron.
Dursley.
Weasley.
And Scorpio Malfoy.
Who's Scorpio Malfoy? Is it Malfoy's son?
Yes. I'm going to marry Ron, kiss Scorpio, and kill Mr. Dursley.
Same.
Okay. And that...
had to be a save for the last one.
That is the last one. So, why do you talk like that? Boys. You sound like... Boys. I don't know. Right. That is all of the... kiss, marry, kills. Do you agree with us? Do you disagree with us? Tell us in the comments below.
If you want to watch more kiss, marry, kill, there's an Overwatch one as well.
Yeah, there's an Overwatch one coming, or it might already be up, or it might be on his channel, but we're not telling you what his channel is because he's gone incognito. So subscribe for more videos like this with not him.
No. Big Man Muscly. Bossman Muscly.
Okay. Like the video if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys all later. Do you have anything to say?
I like cheeseburgers.
Stay in school, kids.